Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a eroded graphics using Gimp. So let's get started. First, open Gimp and drag and drop this rusty metal texture. You can download it using the link in the description. First, scale the image. Go to image, scale image, and change the height to 1080. And click on scale. And again, go to image. This time, I'm going to change the canvas size, change the width to 1920 and height to 1080 and click on resize. On the layers dialog, right click on the texture layer and click on layer to image size. This will make the image size to the width of 1920 and height 1080. Now drag and drop your graphics. Scale it and position it inside the canvas. Then I'm going to remove the background of this image. Since the background has only single color, I'm going to use fuzzy select tool and select the background by clicking on the background. Since it is not perfectly selected, I'm going to go to select and grow the selection. Go to select, grow, and grow it by 2 pixels. Then I'm going to press delete on the keyboard to delete the background and select none. Now select the texture layer and hide the graphics layer. Duplicate the texture layer. Now I'm going to remove the colors from this duplicated texture layer. So go to colors, hue and saturation, and reduce the saturation value to the minimum and click on OK. Now make the graphics layer visible and right click on it. Make layer to image size. Then add layer mask by clicking the icon here. Select white full opacity and click OK. Now copy the black and white texture layer. Select black and white texture layer and go to edit. Copy. And select the layer mask and Ctrl plus V to paste. And anchor the floating layer by clicking the icon here. Now hide the black and white texture layer. Make sure the layer mask is active and go to colors, levels, and move the sliders. These are the shadows, midtones, highlights, sliders. You can adjust it by dragging it like this. You should adjust it until you get the eroded look and click on OK after you are satisfied. That's it guys, this is the method to create eroded graphics using GIMP. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get quick notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.